Hello, can you hear me?
I don't know, guys, if you can hear me or not. Let me know if you can. First time I've played. Yeah, first time I've played GTA Online. So yeah, let's crack on with it. So I've just spawned in, and for you guys, I will be uploading this to YouTube. This will be another unedited stream of Grand Theft Auto. Yeah, so basically, what's happened? Just literally come into the game. Never played it online on PS4 before. Ah, there we are, there's the town. Yeah, never played it online on PS4 before. I had it on PS3 when it first came. Oh, okay. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh god, that. Oh no. Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm still. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Still falling. Fuck. There we go. Right, yeah, so I've been spawned in, and I basically got spawned in the middle of nowhere. All I've got is my gun and my suit. I'm far balls. I'm falling down. Oh shit. Yeah. Hello. There you go. There you go, right. So yeah, anyway. I know something a bit different from CSGO. It's never a bad thing, really, is it? Bit of variety. It's nice to really play something a bit different. So yeah, let's try and get to the top of this bloody mountain. Anyway, I can't believe it spawned me. It spawned me over there. I mean, really, what's the point? What can I do over there? Does everybody get spawned over there? I don't know. But yeah, so just gonna keep fucking running. So you have to bet, wow. Right, do you know what? Most of you guys, do you know what? 99% of you all would have played this on the PS4 or PC. If my graphics card was powerful enough, I'd be on it on the PC. No doubt. But it's not. So got it on the PS4 now. And yeah, this is I originally played it on PS3, and there's nothing like this. Graphics are so much better. I'm very impressed, and I know I'm a bit behind the times compared to everybody else, but hey ho, you know, that's just how it goes. So anyway, let's try and get to the bottom of this hill without dying. Go and get me a car. Yeah. Yeah, playing online mode. I don't know what to expect. When I first played online mode, it was when it first came out, when it first went live, and oh god, yeah, flat face. Hey, how you doing? Oh, bastard, you bastard. Yeah. So it when it first came on, and it kept constantly having the issue with cutting out. So there was actually about four of us on at the time, and it was boring. So I played like the normal, you know, missions and stuff. Why am I going here? I just need a car. So I'm gonna find something a bit easier. Yeah, so I was playing normal mission, and I finished it all, and I did the whole running around and killing people, and the usual shit that you do. And you get chased by the police and all that sort of jazz. And I got bored, and I sold the PS3. Sold all the games with it as well. I had a lot of games for the PS3. Switched to the PS4. I was playing that quite a bit, and then I stopped playing PS4. I've got my PC, and basically I'm playing PC a lot. But I just got hold of GTA 5, and I thought, hey, let's give it a whack. Let's go and have a go the old online. See where it's at now, and here I am now. So I've literally done like one mission on the main game, and then going straight into this. But yeah, this is what I've really come in here for, because you see a lot of people like doing videos. Oh, it's a nice car, I want that car. Will I make it in time? Will I make it? Get here, you bastard! I want your car. Give me your car. Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you. Shit. Hey, got a car. Alright. Woo! It's been a while since I properly drove. Oh shit, there's a lamp post there. Move, you bastard. Oh shit, oh balls. Okay. Let's twist that bad boy. That's the way I'm going. Right, where am I supposed to be going here? I'm almost at the point where am I? Alright, so is that all the players? The dots? Oh, that's good to know. Where should I go? Should I go here? Let's go! Online for me with Rockstar has been a bit of a funny one. I played Red Dead Redemption Online, and yeah, I wasn't impressed one bit, not the slightest. And like I said, when this first came out, I'm like, oh yeah, you absolute cocking. Yeah, when this first came online, no, didn't like it because of the issues. But I'll give it plenty of time. If made it wants me to have that car, it does wants me to have it. Yeah, they've made the improvements. They've they've got there pretty much. Mutation. Going to ammunition.
Why cannot be a peluquero? See, tienes razón.
You're shitting me. Gone away? Balls. Can I not go in? Ah, wait. That's because this is the door. Oh, my. What do I do? Ah, right, balls, it's all fucking locked, man. Ah, here we go. Ooh. I like that gun. That's my gun now. buy some rounds for it, spend some of this money. Some of these added bonuses on. Extended clip on that bad boy. Should we get a flashlight? Let's get a flashlight as well. I'm going all out on this. Colour should we go for? Let's go something. So gold. Go for gold scent. Great. First gun. First bot gun, anyway. I like it. What else can we buy? What's that? Oh wow. What is that I just bought anyway? Combat PDW. Alright. Bullpup rifle, heavy shotgun. Special carbine. Okay, let's buy one of them as well, eh? Egg post delay. Still got a stupid cough. It's really annoying. But now you stand on this one. I like it. Get a grip on the bottom. Okay. And I'll get a hatchet as well. Oh my god. I want that. I'll do that down here. Grenades and shit. Clusters, no, you're right, mate. Heavy pistol. Oh shit, I should have really checked that out. Well, I can eat extended clips. Okay. Take a flashlight on that as well. Etched quick. Ooh, that's a bit fancy, isn't it? Get that as well. I like that. Fancy. No. I believe it is. Okay. Huh. That is awesome. What's the earpiece for this item just being unlocked? This is part of the heist update. I borrowed them as well. Okay, what was that noise? Oh, I don't know. Let's get some out. Oh, bars. Okay. Let's buy some stuff anyway. Don't know where any of that does for me, but oh shit. Hey! Here's my phone. Maze bank. There's been a bank error in your favour. Cash has been credited to your account, we apologise. Right. No messages. Okay. Can you take a selfie? Don't know if you can. Okay. Right. Right, let's give up on the whole thing. That's Let's crack on. Oh shit. Okay, off we're done. Huh? Sniper. Oh no. Do we lose all my guns?
No.
It's okay. Okay, right, so. Well, the person who gets killed. Oh shit! Little bastard! I need to get away from this area. Because you've got snipers and shit. Go to the top. See if I can see him. How do you jump? Oh, yeah, that's the jump one. Okay. Right. Oh, shit. Okay. Right, I should really leave this area. Whoa! Okay, that didn't hurt me. Let's go and get a car. Need a car. Who's going to donate the car? You gonna donate?
Wow.
No.
Dios mío. Damn, homie.
Not you. Wait, balls. Okay. Well, that didn't work, did it? Best car in the world, is it? But it'll do. So find something better. It's bloody cough, guys. I tell you, it's annoying.
Yeah, shit, me too.
Steady annoying cough. Is that the same car?
Shit.
Oh, the old car, mate. Let's go. Move, bitch! Get out the way! Hola, get down. Let's move. Oh, shit. Okay. Ball bag. Wasn't watching what I was doing. Keep going. I guess I'm going to that spray can thing on the map. Where is it? How do I get to it? I'm not sure. Whoa, what the hell? That was a flying car. Hey, how you doing? Can I come in?
Simeon said he'd spy.
Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.
Right, so I do it now. You can purchase insurance vehicles. If the insured vehicle is total, you can make a claim for a new vehicle. Well, that's handy. You can download the iFruit app to your personal smartphone device and tell it to modify your vehicle when offline and create customized license plates. Visit Rockstar. Alright, cool. Purchase a tracker and insurance. They can be found under loss and theft prevention. They'll be free for the first visit. Alright. Okay. Tracker. Full coverage. Alright, that's good. Right, so what do we do here then? Windows. Item is unavailable. Vehicle respread. Chronicle. Matte black. Okay. Can I actually do anything? Alright, then GT Chrome. Let's go for GT Chrome. That's good. But I'm not getting that. Shit. Oh, can buy tire smoke. Woo. Come out of there. Lights. Can't do that. Neon kit. Neon layout. Buying everything there are from back inside. Neon colours. Oh yeah, I like that. Oh no. Come on, yeah, that's it. That's what I'm going for. Okay. Shit, no. After that. Done the wheels. You change like the body of it or anything now. Guess not. Yeah, if any of you guys are wondering, that's my PS4 name. It's Rix1186. This has started. This profile name was started way before I did MCR Gamer. Excuse me, everyone. Yeah, started way before I did MCR Gamer. And yeah, so if you want me on PSN, just put in Rix1186 and you'll find me. Take this car out anyway. Let's change the old channel. Better not put them on because I don't know whether it gets picked up on once it gets put over to YouTube. I don't know whether that gets picked up on DRM. I don't fancy paying for their music. That'll be a whole lot of traps. You can challenge another player to an impromptu race. You know, no, you're alright. That's what I do. Job list. No jobs available. Contact.
Love your ride, hon.
Contact him.
Hello? This is Simeon. What's up?
So what do we do now? Oh shit. I just realized that I'm driving the wrong way around on the road. Okay, let's get ourselves out of there anyway. For a bit. Really work out what we're doing. I'm driving.
Hello? Are you still there?
Yes.
Okay, call me back once you decide.
I need to see how gun skills are before I can help you doing jobs for me. Head over to Cypress Flats and prove your worth. Okay. Let's go. Get the pedal to the metal. Oh shit, there's a sign. Move!
Got you!
God, my voice is annoying me at the minute. Oh shit.
Move!
Oh, ball sack.
Let's keep going.
Alright, if you guys are wondering why you can't see me, like normally when I do a Twitch stream on CSGO, you can always see me. But I don't have a PlayStation camera. So. Don't really plan on doing that. I don't really plan on getting one either, but I don't see the point. If you have got a PlayStation Move, well, is it still a Move camera? Is that what it's called? I don't know. If you've got a PS4 camera, let me know if it's even worth buying. Because, not really sure they are. But anyway, guys, like I said, this is really the first time I've played online on PS4. On GTA 5, and I haven't got a clue what I'm doing, so I'm just following this blue line at the minute. I'm guessing I'm going to do a mission. I'd have been killed a couple of times by the same guy. Actually, he was just sniping, just sat there sniping away, little bastard. But yeah, so let's keep going. Oh shit, get out of the way. Okay. Alright, calm down. Oh, balls. There's a wall there. No, it's not a wall, it's something else. Right around there. Wait, move. Let's keep going. Hey. Yeah, so if you have got... Ah, balls. Anyway, for smashing that nice looking car. If you have got a PS4, don't forget to add me on there. My game tag is Rix, spelled R-I-K-S, 1186. Right, last team standing. Ooh, okay. What am I doing? You are now on your own to trigger. Right. You can start jobs in various ways. Walk into the blue trigger, select from online jobs, right? When you enter the trigger, you can just choose to join out, right? Yep, let's crack on now. Come on. Come on. Can we, like, get into it now? God's sake. This is the one thing that gets me about GTA is the whole, you know, this is how you do things and this is how you do that and stuff. It always takes forever, man. And you can't get past it. Right, so this Cypress Blacks LTS. Usual weapons and ammo you drop to purchase ammo on the better than screen. Right. This has changed since the last time I played online. Obviously, it's a lot different from when the first time on PS3, which is when I played it. Which, oh, God's sake, man, can we not, like, skip this and get into the game? But for any of you guys who are watching, if you've got YouTube, which pretty much every single human being online has got, to catch a follow-up of this, head over to YouTube, and, all right, okay, what are we doing? I'm a host, I don't like being noticed. What am I doing here? Right, let's turn the radio off. Oh, totally right. I ain't got a clue what I'm doing there, guys. Alright. Oh, okay. It's playing. Oh, okay. Alright. I don't know what's happening. No idea. Yeah. So anyway, if you haven't got YouTube, head on over to there and if you like, hit the subscribe button on everybody wants to play. Hit the subscribe button on MCR Gamer, all one word. That's me. Play games like CSGO and Kerbal Space Program and that. Looking to add some different games to it as well. As you can see, I'm playing Grand Theft Auto now. I will be. Well, as soon as I can get an Elgato or something along those lines, that's what I really, really want to do, so I can start recording my gameplay. And, yeah, go from there. It'd be really handy. So if any of you guys feel like donating an Elgato my way, then feel free. Or something along those lines, anyway. I spent a bloody fortune on the computer already. So to go out and spend money on an Elgato as well. Won't go down too well. Right, is there any way I can join an existing game? Confirm, yeah, right, I'm gonna confirm. Can I join existing games on this? I don't know. Right. Lost team standing. Right, so I've re-entered it. My phone's come on. Can you join existing games? Do you guys know if you can join existing games? No. Yeah. Right, no, I don't want to do that. Let's come out of that. Oh, right, four player Pacific Standard Convoy. Hijacked America with a convoy. Right, how do I do that? Jobs in various ways. Walk into the blue trigger, select from the online jobs in the pause menu. Oh shit. I'm changing the user. Right. Go to the online jobs. Quick job. Jobs on there, obviously, so that's a quick job again. Play deathmatch. How long does this take? This still take like years and years to jump in. Don't know. Hope not. Waiting round. Lots of waiting round. Still, yeah, it really does. Really does take as long as it used to. Oh, wait. Oh, shit's happening. Here we go. Now let's turn the gold radio off. Off. There we go. Okay. Let's test my metal. Oh, silly cough. Silly cough. Oh, you little bastards. Oh, he's got a gun. Oh, he's got a knife.
It's all.
That's a pit bull looking motherfucker. Where do you get all his stuff on? Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Still unarmed. Get away from me, you. Oh, shit. How are you supposed to get to him? Honestly, what are you supposed to do? I don't like Tom. It's just literally a pea shoot.
Move!
Okay, that's not the way it's supposed to go. Where are you supposed to get the weapons from? Honestly. Honestly. I don't understand this. See, you attempt to get up there, and you just get shot in the head. Oh, what's it mean? What are you supposed to do? I'm being shot at again. What are you supposed to do, guys? Honestly. Is this what online's become? Just literally one guy just getting his rank up by standing there and killing people. Yeah, of course when a losing streak, what are you supposed to do? See, you can't do nothing, guys. It's shit. Dead power wank. Because you can't go nowhere. Honestly, God. Get up there! What was my guy? What am I doing? I don't understand this shit. I really don't. What are you supposed to do? So basically, this has just been designed for the... It's clearly them who control this map. It's been designed for them to just shoot every single motherfucker. basically. There's nothing you can do about it. You can't get over because there's three of their team who have guns. See? See? What are you supposed to do? There's nothing you can do. Honestly, guys, what are you supposed to do on this? Can't get over there. By the time you get over there, you're shot. See? What am I supposed to do? Honest to God. What am I supposed to do? I'm not even trying now. What's the point? Got 6 minutes worth of deaths to go in now. Honest to God, what are you supposed to do when you go up there? How do you jump? As long as I've been alive, that's only because of letters. There's nothing you can do. How are you supposed to get up? How do you even get out of these games? That's a silly thing. Silly game. Silly, it's not, that's just literally put in place for them to get kills. Huh? Sounds good to me. Yeah, the loading time's definitely won't change after. Still waiting around for half your bloody life. Hey, here we go. In my car as well. Alright, so, you know what I'm supposed to do? Right, so look. I'll see who that is, eh? So right to that. It's not too far away, don't we? Bit of air. Move! Oh shit, ah. Ball sacks. Oh, okay. Being chased. Ah, balls up. That's what happens when you look at the minimap. In real life, do not look at your GPS and drive fast. The shit like that happens. We keep moving. Balls. Bloody radio needs to turn off. God's sake. What's this all about? No, I don't want to do that. Somebody else's house. Sure is. Where do you buy houses from? Ah, fuck it. I don't know. That's a flashy car. Flashy kit. Fuck you and your flashy car, man. I don't know who's supposed to be doing this. You. You fuck my girlfriend, man. You fuck my wife, man. Let's go away. Fuck it, let's kill some coppers.
We got a cop killer.
Back you, you cockroach. Got me a police car, motherfucker. Get me. Oh, shit. Ow. Go. Gotta move.
Oh.
Shit. Ha ha ha! Gotcha! Time to go! Ah, oh, shit, sticks and barley. Move! Gonna get ya. I don't even know what, guys, I don't, honestly, I haven't got a clue what I'm doing. Oh, balls, the steering's gone in this. Pick up the popo. Oh. Okay. Okay, my tire's been hit. I'm just driving on bloody rims here. Steering's terrible. Need a car. Shit. Shit. There's gonna be a car down here, is there? Fuck. Fuck it. Ah! In my defense, I believe that was the only way I could have got away from him. Do one more crazy like. Oh, there's my car. Move. Ah, yeah. Okay, so there's shit going down over here. There's a few players. Let's go and see what's happening. Oh shit! Whoa! That happened quick. I don't understand what just happened. Okay. What the fuck? What did? Bastard. Fucking hell, man. I don't stand a chance. That most of these guys got, like, so much better stuff than I have. Got even a body armor. I'll run them over. What? What? Now, come on. What am I supposed to do with it? Okay, so there's shit going on down there. Going down this way. Oh shit. What the fuck, man? What? Hey! You bitch! Oh shit, there's a grenade or something like that. Honest to God, man. Go fuck yourself. What's a shop?
Watch it!
Watch it, okay?
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay, let's buy some of that fucking bastard. need a fucking rocket launcher, man. So this is what it's turned into. People at the higher levels finding you and just pretty much shoving a big hard metal rod up your ass. Seems legit. Jump. Oh guys, I think I'll end it there. Hey, how are you doing? Ah, shit. I won't end it there. He's back. He's fucking back, man. Fucking foul me. Need the police. I never thought I'd say this on GTA, but I need the police. Oh shit, he's going up the hill. Fuck you. Honest to God, man. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I can't get to a gun. I need a car. It's a car. Quick. Shit, now. Shit. He just wants me. Balls. Right on my ass. Oh! Time to go. Get away from this guy. Put it right on my ass. Yep. This car is dying. Man, this guy hates me. Run me again. Gotta keep going. Oh, he got me. Excuse me. Do you know what? I was going to end it, but I'm literally being bummed by this guy. The car is completely falling apart. I've lost all my doors. There's a wall there. Oh God. How is this car still going? Tango. Could have a chance. Oh shit, that was caught me back up again. You can get to a helicopter. I can't remember where it is though. Oh God. Oh no! God, I wish I'd known it had guns. Where is it? Oh, it's coming for me! Crash. Time to leave. Killed him. Fine by me. Get my ass out of there. That's gonna fall apart, aren't I? Shit got interesting. But yeah. Shit can stay out of that, I need to go and recover. Flying to the city, isn't it? So you can put some havoc on some of the players and throw a goal. Of course it's completely blown out of skylight, but... still get a parachute by when you're still in the flying machine. I don't know. What the fuck? Very good message sent. Right guys, gonna end it there. Hope you enjoyed watching me play GTA. Let me know. If you did, I'll play it again. Alright, so I'll see you guys again soon. And yeah, take care.